morning. Greetings, friends, and welcome to The Bright Side, your nutritional program dedicated to the understanding of the vast world of nutrition and nutritional supplementation. I'm your host, Pharmacist Ben, nutritional pharmacist from Boulder, Colorado, registered pharmacist number 12275. I specialize in using nutritional supplements where other healthcare practitioners use toxic pharmaceutical drugs and deadly medical procedures. If you suspect that there are natural and nutritional roads to your vitality and health and well-being and to addressing your health challenges, whatever they may be, but you don't know where to begin, you have come to the right place. As you listen to The Bright Side every day, you are more and more in control of your body, you are more and more knowledgeable, and you know you can overcome any health issue. That is why we are here every day on The Bright Side, helping clear up the sometimes confusing world of nutrition and nutritional supplementation. Over the last 27 years of practicing pharmacy, I've seen drug-free recoveries from diabetes and hypertension and obesity and skin diseases like acne, psoriasis, rosacea, eczema, digestive ailments, autoimmune issues of all kinds. Recoveries that by the standards of modern medicine can only be called a miracle, but what is in the world of the body, what is in the world of biology, standard operating procedure, because the human biological system, the human body, is a healing system. It's a regenerating system. It is designed divinely to heal and renew itself on a moment-to-moment basis. And while some folks may call that healing, renewing, regenerating system a miracle, it really is no miracle at all. It is simply the way the body works. If you have questions about health or nutrition or prescription drugs, we welcome your phone calls on The Bright Side. Our number is 855-660-4261, 855-660-4261. If you have questions about health, nutrition, prescription drugs, if you want to get off your meds and get on a good nutritional supplement program, 855-660-4261 is your number. Likewise, if you have a success story you want to share or want to contribute to the conversation, 855-660-4261. And we suggest that you call in early so we get to as many calls as possible at 855-660-4261. If you want to purchase any of the longevity products that you hear advertised on The Bright Side or recommended on the program, you can head over to my website, brightsideben.com. We've got a shopping cart up. Click on the Buy Now link, and you'll get all the longevity products up there, systems and kits. The VTT 2.0 is up, the OsteoFX powder, Healthy Blood Sugar Pack, Healthy Brain and Heart Pack, Healthy CEO Mega Pack, Healthy Start Pack. They're all up at brightsideben.com. You can also click on the Join the Team link on the upper left-hand corner of the page and start yourself a longevity business for a one-time $10 fee. You can make some money selling longevity products and help spread the word about the power and the importance of a good nutritional supplement program. You can also call the Bright Side Ben phone team at 866-735-2470. That's 866-735-2470 for a one-time $10 fee. You can have your own business and enjoy all the tax benefits associated with having your own business. In addition, being your own boss, making some money, and helping spread the word. 866-735-2470. That's the phone number for the Bright Side Ben team. 855-660-4261 is our number on the Bright Side. Okay, last program we left off talking about taurine the bull. Taurine, the amino acid that was so named because of its initial discovery in ox bile. Taurine is unique in the world of amino acids. It's not really a part of proteins. Most amino acids are building blocks. They're little pieces that compose peptides and proteins. You could think of proteins as being sort of a necklace, and the little beads on that necklace are amino acids. Taurine's a little bit different. Taurine's not usually involved in forming proteins and forming peptides. Taurine is typically found in its free form, and that's probably related to the fact that it's got a highly electrical nature. It's the most electrical of the amino acids. When you're thinking about taurine, think electrical systems in the body. When you think taurine, think brain, think nervous system, think heart, think eyes. All the highly electrical systems in the body are dependent on taurine. Taurine has a protective role against excitotoxins. Excitotoxins like MSG and other food processing chemicals are toxic because they're exciting, excitotoxin. They have some kind of an ability to jack up electrical energy in the brain. Taurine can be protective against excitotoxicity, especially excitotoxicity that's associated with the eyes. In an article from the journal Molecular Vision, taurine was said to be one of the most effective molecules in the body for protecting the retina from toxic levels of glutamate, the active ingredient in MSG. Taurine can be used as a daily supplement to prevent or maybe soften the blow of Chinese restaurant syndrome. Chinese restaurant syndrome occurs from MSG that is oftentimes included in Chinese food as a taste enhancer. Taurine can be effective as a daily supplement to prevent or to soften the blow of Chinese restaurant syndrome, migraine headaches as well, PMS headaches, seizure disorders, even the jitteriness that can be associated with excess caffeine or excess cortisol if you're dealing with adrenal issues. Even that kind of jitteriness, coffee sort of feeling, that uncomfortable feeling that you get. It's not a clean kind of energy, sort of a jittery energy. Taurine can help dampen that jittery energy. Take a daily dose of taurine if you're a coffee junkie. If you're doing 3, 4, 5 cups of coffee a day, many folks are doing that, or drinking a lot of Coke or caffeine-containing beverages. A couple hundred milligrams of taurine can soften that jitteriness, can lighten that jittery feeling. And your heart benefits from taurine, and your skin benefits from taurine, too. Taurine is really important for protecting the skin from photo damage, again, because of its ability to sort of dampen electrical energy. Taurine is important for fat absorption. Taurine is a key component of bile. Taurine can help improve cholesterol processing. If you're dealing with elevated cholesterol, taurine can help clear out excess cholesterol out of the body. So, think digestion, think heart, think eyes, think brain, think protection when you're thinking about taurine, and think about electrical energy and antioxidation. Of course, that means vision and eye health. Taurine is an animal amino acid. It's only going to be found in animal foods. There's no vegetables that are going to get you taurine. If you're vegan or vegetarian, meat and seafood are the most important sources of taurine. Cats and dogs, meat eaters, obviously, are especially dependent on taurine. Back in the 1970s, cats and dogs were dying at extraordinary rates, really, of heart disease, cardiomyopathy, so-called, cardiac disease, heart disease, until pet food manufacturers realized that the dry, kibble, meatless kind of cereal foods that cats and dogs were eating weren't providing pets with enough taurine. And these days, pet food manufacturers will add a little bit of taurine to their products. You can actually buy taurine supplements for your pet at PetSmart or pet food stores, or even off of the internet. If you're a vegan, you're going to have a hard time getting enough taurine. Even if you're a vegetarian, you're going to have a tough time getting taurine. You may actually be deficient in taurine if you're a vegan and you're not taking care to supplement. If you're not getting animal products in the diet, and you've got to be really, really careful. I'm not going to sit here and beat up on vegans or vegetarians, but the fact of the matter is if you are a vegan, you're not eating the way your body was designed to eat. Sorry to say that. Yes, human beings were not meant to be vegans. Human beings were not even meant to be vegetarians. While it's true we need to be getting lots of our calories from vegetables and plant material, the human body is not designed to thrive as a vegan or as a vegetarian. I know there's weightlifters and there's bodybuilders and there's football players and there's people who are big and strong and powerful and they're vegans. I know that's true, but the fact of the matter is the human animal, the human digestive system, the human being is not designed to thrive as a vegan. Sorry. I don't know how else to say that. I listen to these militant vegan medical professionals. I'm not even going to mention their names, these bonehead medical professionals, and a lot of people, not just medical professionals, who encourage a vegan lifestyle. That's all well and good if you have philosophical reasons for not eating meat, and I'm a little bit troubled by the idea myself. But the fact is, the human biological system needs taurine. It needs amino acids that come from meat. It needs vitamin B12 that comes from meat. It needs the foods, the ingredients that come from animal foods. And that's just how it is. And whether we like it from a psychological perspective or not, the biological fact is you can't get everything you need from a vegan diet unless you're making sure you supplement. If you are a vegan or a vegetarian, that's great, but you got to make sure you're supplementing with these key animal nutrients, especially taurine. Take a 100, 200 milligram day supplement, even up to 500 milligrams a day, especially if you're dealing with eye health issues. Now, taurine is not an essential amino acid, meaning you don't absolutely, positively have to get it in the diet. Your body can make a little bit. I'll tell you what I mean when we come back for our break. I am Pharmacist Ben. You're listening to The Bright Side on the Genesis Communication Network. Our number is 855-660-4261. We're coming back at you with more good health information right after this. Don't go away.
Or- Farmers keep livestock lean and healthy with a mineral-rich diet. Then, before market, they cut off minerals, leading them to crave high-calorie grains. If weight control is this easy, why prescribe surgery for humans? Introducing Youngevity. You could avoid 900 diseases by getting 90 essential nutrients from Youngevity. Check out 90 for Life at tobeyoungagain.com or call 855-79-YOUNG. That's 855-79-YOUNG or tobeyoungagain.com. Youngevity. It's all about saving money, getting healthy, and creating wealth.
Hi, this is Ted Anderson. Have you ever wondered why banks, stockbrokers, investment advisors won't talk about gold IRAs? They've been available since 1986, yet the financial industry won't recognize the value of gold for your retirement. Gold has outperformed paper investments, yet no word about IRAs. If you would like to have gold for your retirement, call 800-686-2237. Don't get left behind by rising inflation and low returns. Call 800-686-2237. Secure your future and call 1-800-686-2237.
Do you know how much the dollar has lost in its value against other currencies in the last 90 days? Ever think about how inflation will change your life, your savings, your retirement plans? Remember inflation in Zimbabwe, Argentina, the Weimar Republic? Put another way, who cares if your investments go up 10%, but you lose 40% of your purchasing power? Gold is the only monetary asset as no one else's liability. Gold still buys the same amount of stuff it always did. Gold does not require trust in a third party. You can possess it in your hand. You can take it with you. Gold is real money. Gold is honest money. My name is Daniel Larson from Midas Resources. To find out how you can protect your savings and roll over your IRA funds into precious metals accounts, please call me at 800-686-2237, extension 134. That's 800-686-2237, extension 134. 800-686-2237, extension 134.
Time and time again.
You need to come here and help us. We need assistance. Please.
Those we should be able to depend on let us down.
Federal and state and local officials saying help is on the way. Well, the folks here in Bell Harbor say show me.
Don't depend on the government to save you. Take action now so that you're prepared for the next disaster with MyPatriotSupply.com. Get the best prices on storable food, non-GMO seeds, water filtration devices, home canning equipment, survival and self-reliance books, and more at MyPatriotSupply.com. Call 866-229-0927.
We are hurting down here, and we need help immediately.
Before it's time to survive, it's time to prepare. MyPatriotSupply.com. MyPatriotSupply.com.
We live in a complicated society. Stressful issues are always popping up. Have you ever been treated unfairly by someone? Have you ever been overcharged for a repair? Have you ever signed a contract or a document? Worried about identity theft? How many times have you been in those unique situations where you just wanted to call an attorney to find out if you're right or wrong, or what your legal rights are? But every time you think about calling an attorney, what do you think about first? That's right. Who do you call, and how much will it cost? Our friends at Legal Shield have found a solution. With a nationwide network of 6,900 attorneys who average over 19 years of experience, Legal Shield's law firms take over 40,000 calls per week helping their members. For less than $20 per month, you can have access to Legal Shield on everything from the trivial to the traumatic. Let Legal Shield stand up for your rights at lsprotection.com. That's lsprotection.com. Or call 855-340-SAVE. 855-340-7283.
The bad boy of broadcasting, Man Cow, has found a new home. The Genesis Communications Network, GCN.
Thank you for joining us, friends. We're here Monday through Friday, 8 to 9 Pacific and 10 to 11 Central Time. If you miss a program, they're all up at brightsideben.com. Hundreds of hours of archives of good health information. We also have a shopping cart up that you can check out the Youngevity products on. You can also click on the Join the Team link. If you want to start a longevity business for a one-time $10 fee, you can enjoy all the tax benefits associated with having your own business and make some money, too, and help spread the word about the power and importance of a good nutritional supplement program. Make sure you check out the Beyond Tangy Tangerine also up at brightsideben.com. Or you can call the Brightside Ben phone team at 866-735-2470. Ask them about the BTT, Beyond Tangy Tangerine, my personal favorite longevity product, multivitamin mineral complex powder that you add to water and drink if you haven't tried this stuff yet. What are you waiting for? It's just $50 a canister. If you're like most folks, you'll notice results like lower blood pressure, appetite suppression, weight loss, just feeling better. It's a great way to get your fat-soluble vitamins, those hard-to-absorb vitamins A, D, E, and K. You get water-soluble B and C and minerals, plant-derived minerals, as well as potassium, and chromium, and copper, selenium. It's just an awesome, awesome nutritional supplement for just $50 for a canister, which is about a month's supply. Tastes great, great for kids, great for older folks, too. And you can find out all about it at brightsideben.com, or you can call the Brightside Ben phone team at 866-735-2470. They can tell you all about it. Our number today, 855-660-4261. We do have a couple lines open for you. We'll get your phone calls here in our next segment. A couple more things I want to say about taurine. It's not an essential amino acid. Super important stuff, first of all. Very, very, very important. When I say it's not an essential amino acid, I'm not saying that it's not important. It's mega important. It's one of the most important substances in the body. But you can make some taurine from the amino acid cysteine. Taurine is said to be semi-essential, kind of, sort of essential, conditionally essential, which basically means you can always use more of the stuff. Yeah, you can make it, but you can always use more of it. You're going to make it from an amino acid called cysteine, which is another animal product amino acid. Again, vegans and vegetarians, you got to be careful, because in addition to being deficient in taurine, you could easily be deficient in cysteine, especially vegans, because cysteine is found in eggs and in meat and dairy products. You can get some cysteine in garlic and in cruciferous vegetables as well. A little bit in wheat germ. You get some in red pepper. Cruciferous vegetables, if you're a vegetarian or a vegan, you really, really want to make sure that you're eating your Brussels sprouts and your broccoli and your cauliflower, these so-called cruciferous vegetables. These are vegetables that contain, in addition to relatively large amounts of protein, they contain some of these amino acids that are typically only found in animal foods. So vegans and vegetarians, make sure you're eating your cruciferous veggies. If you have thyroid problems, you may want to steam your cruciferous veggies. Actually, I like my cruciferous veggies steamed or a little bit roasted anyway. Helps release some of the flavors and some of the sugars, especially if you add salt, Celtic sea salt, not just table salt, Celtic sea salt or some kind of gourmet salt, some kind of ocean salt that has a lot of minerals, or Himalayan pink salt that has a lot of minerals. Make sure you're mixing coconut oil, butter, some kind of nutritionally dense salt with your cruciferous vegetables as you're steaming them, or butter as well. Everybody likes butter and cruciferous vegetables when they're steamed. Butter and a little bit of steamed broccoli is just so tasty, especially with some salt on there. Steaming and roasting release the sugars. The combination of salt and sugar and oil is just unbelievably delicious. And even kids will like cruciferous vegetables when they're slightly steamed with oil and with salt. If you're vegan or vegetarian, it becomes really important, because these cruciferous vegetables are good sources of amino acids that are typically found in animal products. Cysteine is not just important for helping you make taurine. Cysteine has its own important benefits for detoxification and for eye health, too. It's that little element of sulfur. It's that little piece of sulfur that's found in cysteine and found in taurine that makes it so electrically active, makes these amino acids so electrically active, and makes them important for eye health. If you're going to use cysteine as a supplement, you're going to probably want something called NAC, NAC, N-acetylcysteine. Probably the single most important detoxifying supplement you could ever take. We haven't talked about NAC for a while, not because it's not really, really important. In my opinion, NAC is probably the most important detoxifying supplement you could take. It's emergency room medicine. If you get Tylenol poisoning, acetaminophen, the generic name for Tylenol poisoning, you get wheeled into the emergency room with liver toxicity, they're going to put NAC right in your blood. NAC is part of the emergency room protocol for liver poisoning from Tylenol. That tells you it's really, really important for the liver. anything for the liver, any kind of liver health issue will benefit. NAC can help improve any kind of liver health issue. And we know 30% of Americans are dealing with liver health problems. At least 30% of Americans are dealing with liver health problems. NAC is medicine for your liver. If you're drinking a lot of alcohol, if you're hungover, if you imbibe too much alcohol over the weekend, take 500 milligrams of NAC before you go to bed. Even better, just take 100 to 200 milligrams of NAC every day and take 500 milligrams before you go to bed. After drinking some alcohol, depending on how much alcohol you've had, maybe take 1,000 milligrams of NAC before you go to bed. NAC, like taurine, can also have important benefits for skin health. It can be important for protecting your skin from the sun. If you're using irritating drugs on top of your skin, like benzoyl peroxide, really nasty medicine for acne-prone skin, the dermatologist's favorite skincare treatment for acne is benzoyl peroxide. Many of you have heard of this. It's the active ingredient in Clearasil and a lot of over-the-counter medicines, Proactive. That's why all those smiley faces on Proactive commercials, those are all kids and adults who are using benzoyl peroxide. Proactive is nothing more than a benzoyl peroxide, fancy version of benzoyl peroxide, but that's all it is benzoyl peroxide. And benzoyl peroxide is not nice stuff. Surprise, surprise. When you ever hear that word peroxide, it means you have an extra element of oxygen, and peroxides, whether they're hydrogen peroxides or magnesium peroxides, are very active. Benzoyl peroxide is mega active. That benzoyl part makes peroxide fatty, fat soluble. Hydrogen peroxide and magnesium peroxide are not as fat soluble. They don't dissolve into cells like benzoyl peroxide does. Benzoyl peroxide is a fatty peroxide, and fatty chemicals can enter into cells. They can disrupt the cell membrane, skin cell membrane, and benzoyl peroxide can have some serious problems associated with cancer. Just Google tumors and benzoyl peroxide and then see if you want to rub benzoyl peroxide on your face anymore. If you are using benzoyl peroxide for acne or for any other skin condition, N-acetylcysteine can help mitigate some of the toxicity associated with benzoyl peroxide. N-acetylcysteine, NAC, can relieve the redness and the irritation associated with benzoyl peroxide. And NAC, in the same fashion that it protects the skin from benzoyl peroxide toxicity, can protect your eye cells from solar radiation. NAC is very protective for the eyes. In my opinion, everybody should be using 100 to 500 milligrams of NAC a day, especially if you're dealing with eye health issues. If you don't want to take NAC supplements for whatever reason, consider food sources of cysteine, which, as I say, are mostly animal products, although you will get cysteine in cruciferous veggies, broccoli, Brussels sprouts, cabbage, bok choy, cauliflower, and such. All right, a few more things I want to talk about, supplements for eye health, and then we're going to get to my favorite peptide for the eyes, that's glutathione. We'll take your phone calls when we come back from our break as well. I'm Pharmacist Ben. You're listening to The Bright Side. We'll be back after this.
This alert just came in. This special announcement is for business owners and leaders of organizations who've been waiting for the right time to build. General Steel has made it impossible to wait any longer with rock-bottom prices that could save you thousands. That's right. General Steel, America's leader in pre-engineered structures, is offering buildings at prices you will never see again. Don't miss these prices. A 50 by 100 for under $30,000. You heard right. That's 5,000 square feet under $30,000. Manufacturers, if you need a larger building, try a 100 by 100 commercial building for $129,000. You can't afford to rent with these prices. Imagine a 70 by 100 foot church building for under $69,000. With the economy improving and interest rates still at historic lows, you can't afford to wait. So call 866-91-STEEL.
Lock in your price now. Take delivery in spring.
866-91-STEEL. That's 866-917-8335.
An e-cig revolution is sweeping across the country. But is yours American-made? Vapria e-liquid by LeSig is. Manufactured in Arkansas with 100% USA-sourced ingredients. And when you buy American, you support local jobs. Vapria e-liquid by LeSig is top quality at an affordable price. The very principle that once drove the American economy. Get great taste with no ash, tar, or smoke. You'll be wondering why you didn't make the change to Vapria e-liquid by LeSig a long time ago. LeSig.com has everything you need for beginners to the advanced vaping enthusiast with a wide variety of hardware and also imported e-liquid flavors as well. Plus, LeSig smokes the competition with fast, free, same-day shipping, real people customer service, and a 30-day satisfaction guarantee. Support our country and become a vapriot at LeSig.com or call 870-525-1440, 870-525-1440. LeSig e-cigarettes for today's modern smoker.
Would you like being an insider? Would you like getting exclusive access to prizes and better deals? Would you like some help in making sure you and your loved ones are prepared for the next disaster or emergency? If you answered yes to any of these, here's your simple solution. Join Freeze Dry Guy's Survival Insider Club. Not only is your membership free, you get $10 in survival bucks just for signing up. Then you save at least 10% on purchases, plus enjoy insider access to specials, prizes, and other exclusive offers. Since 1970, veteran-owned Freeze Dry Guy has been your trusted source for long-lasting, easy-to-make freeze-dried food and dehydrated food, perfect for emergency preparedness, RV travel, and outdoor needs from camping to sailing. Enjoy life as a survival insider. Call Freeze Dry Guy now at 866-404-3663, 866-404-FOOD, or log on to freezedryguy.com. That's freezedryguy.com.
If you owe the IRS back taxes, listen carefully. Sweeping changes to IRS policies will help more people than ever eliminate their tax debts once and for all. And now, I can help you reduce or eliminate your tax debts and end your tax nightmare. Hi, I'm Dan Pilla. I've helped thousands of people reduce and eliminate tax debts they couldn't pay. And after more than 30 years of experience dealing with the IRS, I can tell you there's no such thing as a hopeless tax case. And with the IRS's new policies, it's easier than ever to put your tax debt behind you once and for all. Call now at 800-346-6829 to learn how I can help you. You know your IRS debt will not go away by itself, but you don't have to live in fear anymore. Call 800-346-6829. Learn how I can help you eliminate wage and bank levies, release tax liens, and negotiate a settlement with the IRS that will put your tax nightmare behind you forever. Call 800-34-NO-TAX or go to taxhelponline.com. That's taxhelponline.com.
We all know that Berkey Water Purification Systems are the most trusted name in water filtration. As an authorized Berkey dealer for over 6 years and serving thousands of satisfied customers, the Berkey Guy offers amazing specials for Berkey Water Filtration Systems. The Berkey Light Systems include a set of self-sterilizing and recleanable black purification elements that purify water by removing chlorine, pathogenic bacteria, cysts, and parasites to non-detectable levels and remove harmful chemicals such as herbicides and pesticides. Order the Berkey Light System today, complete with two black Berkey elements for only $231, and the Berkey Guy will ship your order free of charge. With the purchase of a Berkey Light, the Berkey Guy is also offering a set of fluoride and arsenic filters for only $39.99. That's over 30% off the retail price. Call the Berkey Guy at 1-877-886-3653. That's 1-877-886-3653. Or order online at GoBerkey.com. That's GoBerkey.com today.
Independently leading the way for the nation. Compelling talk for every political persuasion. We are GCN.
Welcome back to The Bright Side. For you guys living in Texas, I will be doing a talk in Wichita Falls, Texas, for Bob and Judy Bell on the 18th of January. And you can find out all about that by calling, let's see what you can do here. Just shoot me an email, ben@ksco.com, and I'll get you the scoop on that. That's going to be in Wichita Falls, Texas, and I'll be in Austin, Texas, at Brave New Books, doing a talk for Harlan, along with Gary Hanna, Deb Stevens, some of the folks from Logos. Thank you, Deb, for setting that up. And that's on the 23rd of January. That's at Brave New Books. So the 18th, which is a Saturday, a super Saturday for Bob and Judy Bell in Wichita Falls, and then at Brave New Books on the 23rd of January. Hopefully you can come out there and make sure you stop by and say hello. Let's see what else I want to tell you here. We'll get your phone calls here in just a second. We're talking taurine and NAC, two very important amino acids for protecting the eyes. They're very similar. Taurine can be made from cysteine, from N-acetylcysteine. NAC is a we're going to talk about glutathione tomorrow. And NAC is a major, major component of glutathione. Great way to upregulate to increase your to help support your body's ability to make glutathione, the powerful anti-cancer fighter. NAC's got a protective role to play for the eyes. NAC's important for liver health. NAC can help soothe the skin if you're dealing with benzoyl peroxide issues. NAC is medicine for the lungs, too. NAC can help you cope with respiratory problems if you're a cigarette smoker, if you have asthma. You always want to take a little bit of vitamin C with your N-acetylcysteine if you're smoking or if you have asthma or if you have NAC is actually medicine. It's actually a drug called Mucomist that folks with cystic fibrosis will take. Mucomist can help clear the lungs of excess mucus. NAC is just super, super important stuff. And there's other supplements that you can take with your N-acetylcysteine that can support the NAC, can support NAC's activity. We'll talk about that tomorrow as we continue talking about eye health and peptides and proteins and nutritional supplements that you can use to support your eyes. Don't forget about the Vision FX from Longevity. Vision FX is made with a lot of these supplements, a lot of these nutritional components that we've been talking about here on the Bright Side for Eye Health. Vision FX, you can find out all about that at brightsideben.com, or you can call the Bright Side Ben phone team at 866-735-2470. Okay, we'll continue this discussion tomorrow. Time to take your phone calls at 855-660-4261. We do have a couple lines open for you. Wes in Idaho, what's going on, my man? Welcome to the Bright Side.
Hello, Ben. Colloidal gold and gold chloride.
Okay.
I read on Cure Zone that colloidal gold can raise the IQ 24 points in 4 months. The sleeping prophet, Edgar Cayce, talked about gold chloride, that a multiple sclerosis is a deficiency in gold in the body.
Did Edgar Cayce said that?
Yes. It included a wet cell battery for treatment. It's kind of a complicated device that costs $600 or $700, but he also talked about using just gold, I guess, in chloride form. I think colloidal gold wasn't really developed until 1970, I think. I don't know. I wanted your comments. But, yes, Edgar Cayce most definitely spoke about multiple sclerosis, a deficiency in gold.
I did not know that. Gold is kind of interesting stuff. You know, we're all conditioned to think of gold as being just a precious metal, but it actually does have some nutritional and some medicinal value as well. There are medicines, anti-inflammatory drugs that feature gold. I could see why. I didn't know Edgar Cayce said that. Well, I didn't know Edgar Cayce said that, but I could see what he was talking about. Go ahead. I'm sorry, Wes. What did you say?
Yeah, I've got a book here by Dudley Delaney, and there's some stuff that's still posted about it. Also, what gold has been known to be treat tuberculosis and rheumatoid arthritis.
Yeah, it's an anti-inflammatory, that's for sure. That's its claim to fame. Gold. I don't know about gold chloride. Sounds like it might be a little bit too medicinal. Gold chloride, but colloidal gold. Now that's colloidal silver and colloidal iodine for that matter. When you make something colloidal, you reduce or eliminate its toxicity, and that's one of the neat things about colloidal minerals. That's one of the issues. All people are always talking about colloidal minerals. Oh, the arsenic and the aluminum and all these other supposedly toxic elements, supposedly heavy metals, mercury, etc. that are in the Beyond Tangy Tangerine, the plant-derived minerals, they forget that it's in the colloidal form. And when a mineral is in the colloidal form, it eliminates or reduces dramatically its toxicity. Likewise with gold. Gold chloride sounds like it might be a little bit too medicinal, may have some toxicity. But colloidal gold doesn't have that problem. Colloidal gold, like colloidal silver, is non-toxic, and colloidal gold is an anti-inflammatory, like all gold would be. It's anti-inflammatory. It can be used for autoimmune diseases. It could be used for cancer. It's got a lot of benefits, and I would certainly consider colloidal gold if I had MS or an autoimmune disease or any kind of inflammatory issues. And then your point is well taken about brain issues and brain health issues. I didn't know it would make you smarter. I never heard that, but you can use it for mental fog and for drug addictions and that kind of thing.
I think there's actually a test from Oxford that says it raises IQ.
Really?
As well as this Cure Zone. Yeah, I'm looking forward to it.
Are you using political?
I'm waiting right now for some to arrive in a couple days.
Well, let us know how it works, Wes, because you sound pretty smart anyway, but you might be over the top once you start taking a little bit.
I'm definitely into studying health is a thing. I've got a few IQ points, I guess.
I think you're a pretty bright guy, Wes. I've been talking to you for a couple of years now.
I'm looking right now at a website for somebody that sells this colloidal gold, and guess what? I see all kinds of little typo errors.
Maybe he needs some colloidal gold. Why don't you shoot me a link, though? Hey, Wes, send a couple links over to Ben at KSCO.com. Let me see what you're looking at. I got to move on here, Wes. Anything else you want to talk about?
No, that was it at this time.
Thank you so much, buddy. Good to talk to you, Wes. Talk again soon. All right, colloidal gold. There's all kinds of great nutritional supplements. The thing about colloidal gold, though, it's completely non-toxic. So if you want to take it for anti-inflammatory reasons or for brain health reasons, there's no reason not to. For arthritis or autoimmune disease, as I say, the gold has got a nice history of benefits. Also for anti-cancer, too. Gold's just good stuff, in addition to being obviously an important precious metal. Okay, 855-660-4261. James in Texas, what's going on? Welcome to The Bright Side.
Hey, thanks. I'm relatively a young guy, and when I was 34, I suffered my first ruptured disc in my cervical spine.
Okay. What happened?
I was trained to be a special agent in the FBI, and I just overdid things when I went out.
Did you ever make it to the FBI?
No, because I wasn't able to do the physical field test after the rupture. So, but anyway, I kind of got over it. Don't know exactly what it was, but now it's resurfaced. I'm now turning 40 in January. And
you want some help with that? You want some help with that, buddy?
Yes.
Okay, hang tight. We're going to take a break, and we'll talk about your ruptured disc when we come back. If you're on hold, we'll get to all our callers today, hopefully, at 855-660-4261. I'm Pharmacist Ben. You're listening to The Bright Side. We'll be back right after this.
A little over a year ago, I began to do a lot of research into why, even though I had a pretty good-sized meal, that I was still starving. And my research led me to a well-known fact that most of the soils that we grow our crops on here in the United States and across the industrialized world are almost completely depleted of almost all of the key minerals and trace elements that our bodies need to rebuild themselves, fight off cancer, and be healthy. I then searched out the best vitamin and mineral company out there and discovered Youngevity. The Youngevity products are designed to give you the real nutrition you need, and once you've got that, you don't have to eat as much to be satisfied. I've lost 37 pounds in 2 months simply getting the vitamins and minerals I need. Check it out for yourself. It's incredible. Go to InfoWarsTeam.com today and order your first canister of Beyond Tangy Tangerine Complete Multivitamin Mineral Complex Dietary Supplement. That's InfoWarsTeam.com.
So we decided to upgrade the look of our home.
You know, improve the curb appeal.
We decided to add the look of stone to the exterior.
We really like the stacked stone look.
Yeah, but when I checked into the price, it was ridiculous. No way could we afford it.
Then a friend told me about Genstone. Genstone.
Genstone comes in lightweight panels made of polyurethane. They've actually engineered the hassle out of installation. No mortar, no mesh. It was easy. Even I could do it.
We just screwed the panels to the wall and it looks like stone. I mean, it really looks like stone.
Yeah, from the box to the wall in minutes.
We love the look of our home now.
And Genstone is durable, comes with a 25-year warranty, and offers additional R-value for insulation.
If you want the look of stone at a price you can afford, call Genstone.
At 855-955-STONE.
Trust me, you'll save money.
And you'll love the look.
855-955-STONE. That's 855-955-7866.
In the U.S., one in every 50 homes will have a break-in this year. Burglars call it smash and grab. Police call it robbery. We call it avoidable. We are fake TV, a simple electronic device that can fool even professional burglars. Fake TV easily plugs into any outlet and simulates the changing colors of a television. To a burglar, it looks like someone must be home watching TV, so they'll likely move on to an easier target. At only $29.95, fake TV costs less than a month of most alarm monitoring plans and comes with free shipping. Order your fake TV by calling 877-5-FAKE-TV or go to faketv.com. That's 877-532-5388 or faketv.com. Fake TV, the burglar deterrent.
Great news, pure water lovers. BigBerkeyWaterFilters.com has a special discount offer for all GCN listeners. You can't do better than a Big Berkey for economy. For only 1.7 cents a gallon, a single set of filters can last for 5 to 10 years. There's none better than a Big Berkey for emergency preparedness as a backup water source. And you just can't beat a Big Berkey to remove dangerous chlorine, all types of fluoride, pathogenic bacteria, cysts, parasites, and unhealthy byproducts from municipal water. Berkey water filter systems are even powerful enough to purify stagnant pond water. For the gold standard in water filters, get a Big Berkey at BigBerkeyWaterFilters.com. And all GCN listeners get 5% off all ceramic filter systems. For details, call 1-877-99-BERKEY. That's 877-99-BERKEY. Big Berkey water filters for the love of clean water.
Not just an alternative to the mainstream media. We're the premier independent talk radio network. We are GCN.
All right, we're back on the Bright Side. Pharmacist Ben here. Our number 855-660-4261. We do have a line open for you. If you want to purchase any of the longevity products that you hear advertised or recommended on the program, head over to brightsideben.com. Click on the Buy Now link and pull down on the shopping cart. All the products are up. You can also click on the Join the Team link on the upper left-hand corner of the page at brightsideben.com. And start yourself a longevity business. Of course, you can always call the Brightside Ben phone team at 866-735-2470. For you guys out in the Texas area, I encourage you to come on out to Wichita Falls if you're close by. And that's on the 18th of January. I'll be doing a talk for Bob and Judy Bell. And then the next week, the 23rd, I'll be in Austin at Brave New Books. Hope to see you out there. Okay, James in Texas. About James's. Do we have James still? James?
Yeah,
James
Jones. Absolutely. Okay, yeah, so yeah, 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 yeah.
Got some swelling, got some swollen discs. Is that what you were saying?
Yeah, I've got a herniated disc in my lumbar, and I've got a ruptured disc in my cervical spine.
Okay, so you want to think anti-inflammation, first of all. The most important thing for all inflammatory issues, whether it's a ruptured disc or whether it's arthritis or any kind of inflammatory pain, you always want to think about eliminating pro-inflammatory foods. Most of the foods that we eat, and certainly most processed foods that we eat, are pro-inflammatory. Sugars, refined carbohydrates, refined flours, cereals, breads, pasta, refined fats, trans fatty acids, all of these are pro-inflammatory. Conversely, good fats are anti-inflammatory. Coconut oil is anti-inflammatory. Omega-3 fatty acids are anti-inflammatory. For all inflammatory issues, disc issues, ruptured disc issues, migraine headache issues, arthritis issues, inflamed joints, whatever, think essential fatty acids. Get on the Ultimate EFAs. Use 9 of them a day, three times a day. If you have any kind of digestive problems, make sure you're taking your EFAs with foods. It will always help you to take your essential fatty acids with digestive enzymes, with apple cider vinegar, and with fat absorption aids like lecithin, primarily lecithin as well. And then, of course, also with fatty meals. And that's 9 a day, three times a day. Vitamin E is probably the most... one of the most, anyway, anti-inflammatory vitamins you could use. Vitamin C is also very anti-inflammatory. And E and C work together. I'd be using 400 international units of vitamin E a day. By the way, yesterday, we'll talk about this tomorrow, last week an article came out about vitamin E and Alzheimer's disease. I don't know if you saw that. So vitamin E, in addition to being very important for as an anti-inflammatory, vitamin E is probably the most, or at least one of the most important brain health vitamins for Alzheimer's disease, memory problems, seizure disorders, any kind of mental health issues, 400 IU of vitamin E a day. Make sure you're when you're taking your vitamin E that you're using the mixed tocopherol form, not just the alpha tocopherol. There's four main kinds of vitamin E, and the best way to get your vitamin E in a supplemental form is mixed tocopherols. You can also use something called mixed tocotrienols. In fact, tocotrienols, that's spelled T-O-C-O-T-R-I-E-N-O-L-S, tocotrienols, are the really powerful active form of vitamin E. You'll only find that in deluxe products or at a vitamin store. Either way, 400 IU of vitamin E a day. With your vitamin E, take selenium. The OPC selenium from Youngevity is a wonderful product. Selenium is probably the most important, or at least one of the most important, anti-inflammatory minerals. It works in conjunction with vitamin E and in conjunction with vitamin C. Between vitamin C, vitamin E, and selenium, you have a very powerful nutritional supplement triad for all inflammatory issues, especially if you throw in your omega-3s and, of course, making sure you stay away from pro-inflammatory foods. The glucogel caps are a must-have for any kind of joint or cartilage or disc issue, any kind of inflammatory issue that involves the discs and the joints. Use the glucogel caps. Make sure you're using your bone soup, which contains hyaluronic acid. We talked about that last week at length. Hyaluronic acid can also help rebuild connective tissue, also can be important for joints and as well as for discs. And then there's so many more things, but I'm just going to wind it down here. Make sure that you're using your CM cream and your CM capsules, acetylmyristoliate, for all inflammatory issues. In fact, in my opinion, the CM cream is probably the most important longevity pain-relieving product. You can rub it on joints for helping with arthritis or helping with any kind of joint problems and any kind of disc problem. And if you take your CM capsules with your CM cream, you'll enhance, you'll beef up the anti-inflammatory and anti-pain benefits that you get from the CM topical product. The CM cream and the CM supplements, internal supplements, work together. There's lots more you can do. Alpha-lipoic acid is also helpful. Magnesium is super helpful for all inflammatory issues, the OsteoFX. There's just so many other things that you could do, but that ought to get you started. Thanks so much for your call, James. Anything else? Anything else we can help you with, buddy?
No, that's a lot of stuff. So this is a prerequisite. I just started listening to you, so I can listen to this again.
You just started
website.
Listening? Where you been, bro? Where you been, my man? Hey, well, one last thing, James. Digestive enzymes, very, very helpful for inflammation. In addition to helping you absorb nutrients from foods, digestive enzymes on an empty stomach have great anti-inflammatory properties. Use the ultimate enzymes from Youngevity. If you want to review the program, head over to brightsideben.com and click on the archive. There's a archive link, and if you click on the archive link or a listen on-demand link, the shows are all up within a couple hours after we do them live. They're all up on the archive page and on the on-demand player link as well, so you can review it that way. All right, James?
Awesome. Thank you very much. I really appreciate it. And
God
all those
them,
products that you mentioned are on Youngevity as well?
They're all up there at Youngevity. And the ones that I didn't that aren't on Youngevity, I mentioned a couple that are just supplements. You can find those at pretty much any good health food store, at Whole Foods or on the Internet. Okay, thanks. Got to move on, James. Thanks so much, buddy. Appreciate your call. Okay, Rose in the United States of America. What is up, my dear? How you doing?
Actually, calling for Rose.
You don't sound like Rose. Who is this?
My voice isn't so great, but I'm not her. But anyway.
Who is this? What's your name, sir?
Well, this is Steve.
Oh, Steve? What happened to your voice?
I'm unrecognizable.
What happened?
I'm trying to get over this terrible thing, but the question today just had to do with the capsules. You know, a lot of are made out of the glucogel, the gelatin, and somebody said something about the gel caps staying in the stomach or something, and
mm-mm.
I mean, is there anything to be concerned about?
No, the gel caps are gelatin, and gelatin is basically just collagen. In fact, gelatin is a great nutritional supplement on its own. When we talk about bone soup, which I talk about pretty much every day, pretty much a couple times a day on this program, one of the reasons bone soup is so important is because of the collagen amino acids, glycine, lysine, and proline. The three amino acids that are in collagen can be used, can be taken in either as collagen. You can eat collagen in the form of bone soup or cartilage kinds of products. You can get collagen building blocks from your glucogel caps, and you can get them from the gel caps. So when you take your gel caps and get your essential fatty acids or your your vitamin E, not only are you getting your vitamin E and your essential fatty acids, but you're getting the building blocks for helping make collagen. And it's always a good idea to help the body make collagen. It's the number one most important protein in the body. It's the most important protein in all of life, really, in all of biological life. It's the most abundant and the most significant protein. And as collagen breaks down, we break down. As goes collagen, so goes we. So if you have arthritis, you have degenerative disease, you have connective tissue diseases, you're just aging, you're just wrinkling, you're just falling apart, chances are you got a problem with your collagen, and this is especially true as we get older. Collagen is constantly being broken down in the body, and it's constantly being built up. This is called remodeling. The body's always remodeling itself. It's breaking down old tissue and rebuilding new tissue. And this happens with all the tissue in the body, but it especially happens with collagen. Body has enzymes, collagenases they're called, enzymes that break up collagen. And as these collagenases do their work of breaking up collagen simultaneously, if we're healthy, collagen is being rebuilt up. Out with the old, in with the new. You can't put new wine in old vessels, as it says in the Bible. And this is constantly happening in the body. So by giving the body the raw materials, the building blocks that it needs, it will allow the body to do its regenerating, rebuilding, remodeling work much more effectively. This is why it's so important to have these amino acids coming into the body in a steady stream. Now, you'll get some of these amino acids in foods, but it's always helpful to make sure that you're getting the amino acids in supplemental fashion as well. Glycine, lysine, and proline. Now, you can get them in whey protein. My favorite way to get these kinds of amino acids, you can get them in gelatin capsules, in the glucogel caps, and you can get them in your gel caps from if you're using your essential fatty acids in gel caps or your vitamin E in gel caps. Gel caps are a little bit expensive. There's only a few companies. There's not a lot of companies that make these gel cap containing products. Gel caps, in order to make gel caps, put oil in gel caps, vitamin E oil in gel caps, or essential fatty acids in gel caps, you guys have some really expensive, heavy-duty machinery, and not a lot of companies have those. There's a few contract packagers that'll do that, but that makes those products a little bit expensive. But it's still good because you get the benefits of the gel in addition to the stuff inside the gel. Thanks for calling, Steve, by the way. And suck on zinc lozenges. That's a great way to help soothe and accelerate the healing of sore throats. Make sure you don't taking too much zinc, though, and always take a little bit of copper with your zinc. Suck on that zinc lozenge and help the zinc kind of coat and soothe the throat. It'll help speed up healing of a sore throat. All right, that's all the time we have for today. Tomorrow we'll continue talking about eye health and peptides, and we'll talk about glutathione as well. I'm Pharmacist Ben. Thanks for listening, folks. Have a wonderful, beautiful day. We'll talk to y'all later. Bye for now.
To thank you for being a loyal listener, we have a limited time freebie offer for you. Claim your free heirloom tomato seeds, just pay shipping, right now at 123freeseeds.com. These aren't ordinary seeds. These are heirloom, non-genetically modified super seeds that are open pollinated and can be grown, harvested, and replanted endlessly. These survival seeds are actually more valuable than gold in a crisis. Go to 123freeseeds.com and you can get an airtight storage packet of 150 super seeds free while supplies last to say thank you for being a loyal listener. First come, first served. Just cover shipping. Go to 123freeseeds.com now to see if your free heirloom seeds are still available. That's 123freeseeds.com.
Big business has discovered the preparedness market, and that makes it difficult to know where to go and who to trust. MyPatriotSupply.com is owned and operated by patriots just like you, has the best prices on storable food, non-GMO seeds, water filtration devices, home canning equipment, survival and self-reliance books, and more. MyPatriotSupply.com has old-fashioned values and the absolute best customer service in the industry. Look for the deal of the day, unique, affordable survival supplies that fit anyone's budget. Get same-day shipping on all orders and free shipping on orders over $49. Call 866-229-0927, 866-229-0927, or visit MyPatriotSupply.com for emergency preparedness, self-reliance, and food independence. Shop with a name you know and a name you can trust. Before it's time to survive, it's time to prepare. MyPatriotSupply.com.